Alright, I have another lore steward with me. I'm going for the lore steward adept, taking a key with me, and of course her main abilities. And starting as far as possible from the killer. We're gonna see how it goes. I did get adept with Laurie Strode in another match. However, that other match was with other people. To where I was basically, with her ability, it's basically fucking cheating. I feel really bad doing that. Because I could see where the killer is, so I just let everyone know where he is, and if he's camping, not camping, where he's headed, and things like that. Which is kind of hard to call on these maps. But hey. It was still kind of bad, so I'm like, no. I need to go into solo survivor sometime and do it. I mean, survive with friends is pretty powerful enough already. Well, it's candy here. Candy, candy, candy. Alright, the insane asylum. Oh god, we're all over here together. I'll work on this, guys. Ooh, Huntress Lullaby. And speaking of that Huntress Lullaby. Yep, that Hunter's Lullaby. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna look at her. Oh, we found the hex already. Oh man. Hex too strong. I think she's going the other way. Yeah, I think she's going the other way. She can't see me. So my I have my object session to where I can see her now. She can always see me also. It creates a link to each other. She can see me as long as unless my other ability kicks in. And that kicks in only after people die and slash or are sacrificed. Come on. I see anything? Oh no, they're long gone away from me. Good. Bam. So you're booking it from that direction pretty damn fast. Think she's gonna be heading over here. Nope, she found someone. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Now it's like I only ever wanna know where the killer is. She's over there. Oh, there's one. Sweet. Give me the generator. Alright, she's out of my range to even see her, so I'm pretty safe right now. Another good thing about playing by myself, besides just the whole, you know, Laurie Strode's object of deception is kind of lame factor, is I can really focus on using my abilities a lot better and less, like, communicating and going and doing things with other people specifically. So it is kind of nice playing by myself. When I'm going for adept. Oh shoot, ah! Fuck! God damn it, you probably saw me. Go, 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 go. Just look the other direction. Just look the other direction. Oh, what's up? What's up above? Welcome back. I'm just busy trying not to die. And it's really weird because I can't look in the killer's direction or else they can see me just as well as I can see them. So thankfully right now I see them going the other fucking direction. Alright, she must have hit this. Oh, she didn't even hit this thing. What kind of killer is this? Didn't even hit the generator. Alright, killer's totally away from me now. Hey, another survivor, alright. What's up, survivor? So, are you off work now, above? Or are you just watching me while you're at work again? Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna play cautious here. Move over here. Yep, she's kind of coming this way. Oh, you're not off yet? Okay. Well, I'm glad that you're able to make some time to watch me while you're there, man. Some nice freedom. Okay, I don't hear her. Free to look around. Okay, she's not near here. Good. Dang, maybe it makes me wonder what everyone else is doing, man. It's like the second generator I've done. Oh, she's hanging out over there. Oh, here's another generator. Uh-oh. Shit. Hi! Oh god, hi! I need to lead her the other fucking direction entirely. Because there's nothing back in this corner right now. Okay, she's still kind of coming this way. I need to not look at her. She needs to stop being near me. All right, need her to go away. There she is. Okay, she is going the other way. Thank goodness. All right, so somebody besides me did a generator. Yay. That's a win in itself. All right. Go team. God, I almost hate this perk. Object of Obsession, man. That's fucking rough. Okay. Oh, she's way over there. Okay, I'm booking this way. Alright, she's still over there. Good. I just need to find a generator. Oh, okay, this is one that I did. Oh, shit. She has no reason to hang around the outside unless there's a generator out here. Okay, she hit someone. I mean, kind of good. Good for me that she hit someone. Come on, where you at? Okay, you're over there. Ooh, there's someone. And they found a generator. No, she's still going the other way. Good. Good, good, good. I can't do that. Oh. Okay, I guess I will do this. I'll take over for you, brah. Don't you worry about it. Game's doing okay. I took a small break, actually. I went offline. I recently came back online because I ate some ribs, leftover ribs a little bit ago. But game's going okay. This game particularly is going very well. She's only hooked one person. We have two generators to go. I've done two of them. Good, good. One more generator to go. Oh, I think I have this. Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm going to get me some Adept Lori Strode. I think, watch, now she's going to come out with a No One Escapes Death, and she's going to slaughter all of us, or at least me. That'd be a pain. Sweet. Oh, God. Let me hide out in here for a little bit. I'm surprised. I really thought she was going to be coming this way, but she's not. That's amazing. Okay. Let me casually get out of here. Yeah, she's not anywhere near here. Man. Lucky, lucky. Don't see nothing. Good. Is that the door that was over here? Shit, whatever the hell it is. No, it's not the door that was over here. Fantastic. Let me go and work on this. Well, I think she's way over in the other place playing with those people. Yep, two people are gone. Three people are gone. Oh, gosh. It's only me. If I get screwed, I'm really screwed. Come on. Oh, yeah, she's not near me. I can't see her anywhere. Sweet Adept Lori Strode, baby! Yeah! Ooh, and I got an achievement, Item of Obsession, too. Nice. Very nice, very nice. Got challenge selected. I thought I had one selected. Drunk and confused. Alright, so proof. I have Decisive Strike, Object of Obsession, and Soul Survivor. And to see what this was, in a public match as a killer obsession escaped as the last survivor without getting hit. Oh, cool. That's not even one that you can really try to do. But, alright, very nice. So let me go and end this video and go on to my next adept person that I need to do.